when he negotiated a nuclear deal with the Soviet Union, Ronald Reagan said, "Trust but verify." We don't need to trust Iran to honor a nuclear agreement. This deal mandates the toughest inspection program in history, putting inspectors on the ground and electronic monitors at all Iranian nuclear sites. Most important, this deal prevents Iran from producing a nuclear weapon. It's good for America, good for Israel, and makes both countries safer and more secure.